Это было очень обидное поражение.
It was a very, very sad defeat, of course, because now it's going to be very, very tough to go further and to the next stage. And we're going to hope for some twists, perhaps, in the group to go further. We started the game good. We controlled their main players. It was close. Unfortunately, we missed a lot of easy shots. Lots of two-pointers, three-pointers didn't go well. And at the end, it didn't work for us.
Yeah, it was a very good game for us. We really needed this one. We didn't start the tournament good at all, so this was really important. It's going to be a tough game tomorrow. We play against a good team, even though they lost the two first games as us. But it's going to be a tough game. Play together like we did today. That's what we didn't do the first two games, and tomorrow we need to play together again.